gehen wir schnell auf Toilette. Singles action is up next. You're not gonna want to miss this. Nor my commentary. We have one of the best talents on the roster today. Versus Sami Zayn. This is gonna be good.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and accompanied by Becky Lynch from Munich, Germany, weighing in at 354 pounds, Angel AJ Allen Wolf.
If you're just joining us, we are just about set for singles action.
Why would you just be joining us now? Where have you been? Oh, the look on this guy's face tells me he's about to inflict some major pain. You better look out.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be. Life doesn't get any better than this. And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this.
Let's quickly discuss Wolf for a moment. He's climbed the WWE ladder and deserves a shot at the title, but does he have enough to actually become
champion?
Next stop, number one contender. I'm calling it right now. And after that, champion. Not a doubt in my mind. You know, rankings are a lot like having a beautiful woman on your arm.
It's nice,
but at the end of the day, it doesn't really count for much. Wait a minute. Did I just say that?
After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Nee. Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
He's taking some offense. As the number one contender, you can bet he's the envy of so many in the locker room.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this time. What a match. Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take over this match.
So gucken, was die Leute von Catcher gebaut haben. Und auch runterziehen.
We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first
tonight.
This
is great.
This guy will try anything.
And that takes him off his feet.
Keine Ahnung, wer das gebaut hat.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He steps into this match as the number one contender in his division, and he is not afraid of a good fight.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
I couldn't have said it better myself. Which is a little scary considering it came from your mouth, JBL. He's showing no signs of letting up.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
He's taking some offense. As an number one contender, he comes into this match with a great deal of momentum.
This guy is fine. Don't worry about it.
Da kommen noch bessere Dinge.
He's got him down. Cole, is this it?
It could be. Oh, what an escape as he gets the shoulder up at two.
Man, I thought that was going to be enough, Cole.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Läuft es schon nicht.
Sami Zayn showing his skill.
Aber nicht gesagt.
And the offensive display by Sami Zayn.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast. Look at the eyes.
Sami Zayn makes his presence very clear now.
Oh boy, I turned his move once more.
Can he end it quickly?
With the referee count.
He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right, he kicked out with ease. Stay down, stay down.
Nobody controls.
What a counter.
A bad spot to be in for Sami Zayn. There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
Well, this is certainly bad news for him. But is it the end? Not ready to say that just yet.
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Singles match.
Many more losses like this and the future of Sami Zayn will look incredibly dim.
Before we move on here on Main Event, allow me to thank everybody at home for joining us this week. We truly appreciate it.